हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द जीके क्लास। टुडे विल डू द टॉपिक हु डज व्हाट। प्रोफेशन वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट इज पैथोलॉजिस्ट। हु इज अ पैथोलॉजिस्ट? अ साइंटिस्ट हु स्टडीज द कॉजेस एंड इफेक्ट्स ऑफ डिजीजेस, स्पेशली वन हु एग्जामिन्स लेबोरेटरी सैंपल्स ऑफ बॉडी टिश्यू फॉर डायग्नोस्टिक और फोरेंसिक purposes. Next specialist is ophthalmologist, a specialist in the branch of medicine concerned with the study and treatment of disorders and diseases of eye is called ophthalmologist. Children, whom do you visit when you have a problem related to your skin? For example, acne? A dermatologist. A dermatologist is a medical practitioner qualified to diagnose and treat skin disorders. Next is nephrologist. Nephro is related to kidney. So a physician who specializes in the care and treatment of kidney disease is called a nephrologist. Cardiologist. A doctor who specializes in the study or treatment of heart diseases and heart abnormalities is called a cardiologist. Then is rheumatologist. A physician who detects and treats the disorders of the joints, muscles, bones and tendons is called rheumatologist. Specialist is histologist, a person who specializes in the microscopic study of animal tissues is called a histologist. Next one is gastroenterologist, a person who treats the problems and diseases of digestive system and is an expert on how the digestive system works is called gastroenterologist. Students, which organ does coronavirus affect the most? Lungs. Who treats the problems related to the lungs? A pulmonologist. So pulmonologist is a person who treats every problem of the respiratory system from asthma to tuberculosis. Next one is radiologist, a type of doctor who specializes in the medical imaging called a radiologist. Radiologists analyze images such as x-rays to help diagnose, monitor and treat various conditions or injuries. If a person has a problem related to nerves, whom should he visit? He will visit a neurologist. Who is a neurologist? A doctor who treats the disorders related to the brain and nervous system is called a neurologist. Last one is pediatrician, a medical practitioner specializing in children and their diseases is called a pediatrician. Friends, now you know about all these specialists and what they do. So solve this exercise. You can check the answers here. Children, that is all for today. Stay safe and learn all these terms.